Welcome to Ga.o House, an architectural hybrid that challenges the conventions of residential design in Vietnam's tropical climate. Completed in 2025 and located in Hòa Hải, Da Nang, this 172 square meter home by 85 design combines domestic living and office functionality within a compact, energy-efficient shell. The design acknowledges a key challenge in Southeast Asian cities: how to build sustainably in regions with high solar exposure and heavy rainfall. The first design decision: orientation and materiality. The house faces east-west, using deep overhangs and vertical shading systems to block direct sun. Natural stone-filled gabion walls form a semi-transparent screen, offering privacy while allowing airflow. Above, a prefabricated steel frame supports a lightweight structure that minimizes construction waste and allows for future disassembly or reuse. One of the most striking features is the rooftop solar array, producing up to 11,000 kilowatt hours of electricity per year. This energy supports all household and office functions via smart systems, reducing reliance on the grid by over 60%. Rainwater is harvested through an integrated drainage channel and reused to irrigate the building's lush green walls. Inside, the house uses an open layout filled with daylight. Wood ceilings, planters, and indoor greenery create a warm, breathable microclimate. The living room, dining area, and workspaces are connected visually and spatially, making the space highly adaptable for both focused tasks and social interaction. Every design move in Ga.o House points toward performance and simplicity, creating a modern shelter that's not only beautiful, but also resilient, modular, and deeply in tune with its environment. This is not just a house. It's a blueprint for what tropical sustainable living can be in the cities of tomorrow.